GBS Class 66 diesel locomotive, nicknamed Shed because of how it looks. This locomotive used to haul aggregates up and down the Great Western Main Line. Today, you're going to learn how to take control of this powerful freight locomotive, start it up, get it moving, and then bring it to a stop. Start by climbing aboard the locomotive. Enter through the cab door in front of you. Take a look around, and when you're ready, have a seat in the driver's chair. First, you need to get the engine up and running. Start by turning the master key on. Now get the engine started. Set the engine run switch, generator field switch, and the control and fuel pump switch all to on. Here you go. Use the engine start button on the desk, then wait for the engine to get running and set the isolation switch to run. Uses the PBL braking system. Before we go anywhere, we need to run a quick brake test. First, hold the auto brake handle in the release position until the brake pipe control needle in front of you reaches 5. That means the brakes are completely released. Brakes now need charging, so a full application is needed. This time, hold the auto brake handle in the apply position until the brake pipe control needle is at 3. It looks as though the brakes are working as they should. All you need to do now is fully release the brakes again so we can get moving. Time to get moving. Turn the headlights and marker lights on. Put the train in forwards so we're ready to get moving. Using the reverser, set the handle into forward. Now you need to release the last of the brakes, the parking brake. Nearly there. Now apply some power and get this train moving. Ease the throttle handle into notch 1. I think this is fast enough for now. To maintain our current speed, set the throttle handle back to idle. That's it. Let's bring the train to a gradual stop. Using the auto brake handle in the apply position again, get the brake pipe control needle in front of you to around 4 to apply a gentle application, and then let the brakes do the rest.